What are translation segments?
Brought to you by Tools and Technology in Translation.
Segment is just another word for sentence. They can actually be full sentences, titles, headlines, captions, a list of items, that is, any individual part of the text that you can translate from beginning to end. Once you convert the original file into the format used by the CAT tool, the program will separate the sentences for you to enter the respective translations. The combination of an original segment and a translated segment is called a translation unit, or TU for short. And that's how your CAT will save your work into databases known as translation memories, or TMs, so you can reuse your work in the form of matches and repetitions. Every time you work on a translation using a CAT tool, the software is working behind the scenes to find TUs that are identical or similar to what you've worked on in the past. That way, the CAT can show you examples of your past work as suggestions for your current project. The CAT also looks for repeated segments throughout the project and marks them as repetitions. Once you translate the first instance of a repeated segment within your project, the CAT will insert your translation into all repeated segments to help you save time. And that's what translation segments are all about.
If you'd like to learn more about a CAT tool in particular, check out Swordfish. This software is compatible with Windows, Mac, and Linux. You only pay for the lifetime license once and receive updates and upgrades for free. Check out these links to take an introductory webinar, a 6-week, instruction-led, hands-on class, and download the software and buy a lifetime license.